tastings, but those in the know call me Twinkle Toes. I absolutely love to dance. It makes me feel so alive and free. That is, until I get in front of an audience. Some people get butterflies, I get straight up birds. Luckily, I got my twinkling shoes to help keep the beat and move my feet. Plus, I always have my friends to remind me that as long as I stay true to myself and keep practicing, I know there's nothing I can't do.